Ah, she's washing the dishes. Bye bye. Hey, children. Oh, the children. Okay. Well, they're probably in multiple places at the same time. Can I pull that? Pull. Push. No. Okay, so... let's find a way past there. Let's go up there. At least they don't have the butcher knives on hand to immediately cut us into pieces. Let's see if we can go up this side. Can we go? We can go up that side, but not very far. This side, see what we can explore. The kitchen. Just have to time it a bit better. Sneakily sneak. I guess this is the thing of platform puzzlers like this one. And, keep learning the levels. I can't bend over to see that. I'm sure it went under there. Yeah, I know it's not there. Because I can't see. Watch out for the broken crockery. Might alert them to where they are. Ooh, they're getting closer. Ooh, there's a lever there. Door. Okay, I think let's try the door first and see if we can. No luck there. We did is we activated a rope hook thing at the top of the room, so that might be our way out to the very top. Candles. Sneak around a bit. Pretty far away. Let's see if I can attempt to climb up these plates. Oh. clutching the phone. Can we close this window so they can't see us? Look like we can grab the window. Let me see if I can climb up those things. Nope. Let me try this then. These boxes. There we go. Nope. Maybe now we have to go all the way back and actually do the rest of the level. We snuck through. It might be up one of these plate stacks. Where would that be? Brush there. Plate stacks over there, but it doesn't look like the hook line goes past that. Oh no, I was too close. Yeah, I think I have to get like on a plate stack or something to get the moving hook line now. See if I can move it like that. All these plates and quads, man. It's prime climbing material. Prime climbing material. Yeah. Oof. Where's he going? Where's he going? There we go. I hope you are suitably invisible. Suitably invisible? Oh, they can't reach me. Uh-oh, where are they going? Suitably invisible? I was like, the other one was just on that little pedestal area there, like, just elevated like that. Ooh, that's not a good spot to start in. At least we can climb somewhere. Where can we hide from them? They can already see us. That was a little bit of an unsuccessful escape attempt. Jump. Yeah, time pressure on this one is a bit tough. Was there a squeeze through spot there? I don't think so. I thought there for a moment there was a bit lighter area there. No, I wanna hide. Okay. Yeah, it's like what, 3 seconds? 2 seconds? I've got to act quickly. Ooh, I got very far. If I can get underneath the table, I might get away. Ooh. to get up there and then catch one of the other hooks again. Okay. Sneaky, no sneaky, runny, runny, runny. Oh, not enough. I pressed the wrong button. It's probably when you're a controller, that's gonna happen as well. Jump. Yay! Go, go, go! Oh, made it! Are they throwing bottles at me? How primitive. Yay! The kitchen! Achievement unlocked. Escape the kitchen. Yeah, I've got 40 seconds on the timer. I'm going to take another break while we've made that progress. Let me put up the pause screen. I'm on a stream starting soon, but be right back as well. Can I duplicate this? No. Okay. Let's try the be right back. Okay, I am back. Let me switch to the game. I just wanted to make doubly sure that my sound is back to working. Resume. Yeah, we're back on a ship. Do something about the sound in this. Just try and tweak this. Okay, I don't think I might. Okay, I've just turned the audio a bit louder on my mic because I wasn't hearing myself. Let me try this. How does this sound? Yeah. Hopefully I should be able to hear myself now. Oh, we're still on the ship. Run. Oh, what's that? Lights. Big ship. Climb up there. No, climb up. There we go. Outside of a ship / dam, looks like. Is it leaking? Got a jail and a kitchen. What is this? Okay, looks like we're definitely on a ship here. I guess we go up rather than down. Oh, okay. Now we're on some kind of weird ship. Little stowaway, probably. Now that I'm thinking about it, some mean people that want to add us to the broth and add us to their toys and weird other stuff. Ah, seagulls! Hello, seagull. Not fall off. Look at how big all of them are. They're very round beings. Not sure if they're human. Okay. Where are we going? Probably the next level, if I had to guess. Pull that loose. Go through there. Not sure where we're actually going, besides trying to escape in general. Just trying to escape. Yes, do something to us. No. Wait, there's a madam over there. She's probably dangerous. Surely this never ended badly. Not sound good. Sounds like somebody's hungry and eating something. In the larder. Or all of them. All of them's eating something in the larder. Go up somewhere. Not sure where we're actually going. So it's just further. Can we squeeze through there? Why can't we squeeze through there? Oh, we can. Ah! Ouch! Okay, he frightened and threw a table at us. He got scared. It's like, ah! Okay. Underneath this guy's table. But this one has a bottle right in front of the door. We can't go anywhere else, can we? No. Like a private dining room place.